Therefore do not be ashamed of the testimony about our Lord, nor of me his prisoner, but share in the suffering for the gospel by the power of God. Five English reformers, under the reign of Bloody Mary, would know what it meant to suffer and die for the gospel of Jesus Christ.